designer authentic beauty products at affordable prices. ScentedMonkey.com. Hey, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com with the Big Pony Collection. This one is number 3 by Ralph Lauren. Now, Josh, when he created this in 2010, what exactly was he going for?
He was going for an outdoorsy, more like fresh at the park.
Awesome. So how does this compare to the first and the second?
Well, the first one's more crisp and clean with the blue bottle. The second one, more romantic with that red bottle. Here we have this green bottle. I'm thinking grass, a beautiful day at the park.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great way to tie it in. I mean, the colors of the bottles and the boxes definitely lend to the idea of what the designers wanted the smell to be like. Now tell me, Josh, what specifically is inside that's making this outdoorsy smell?
Mint, ginger, citrus, and even lemon.
Yeah, I like it a lot. Now tell me, Josh, exactly how long is this going to be expected to last?
6 to 10 hours, so you are going to last through the day.
Yeah, I think so. So if you go out to the park, you're going to be smelling great for a while. Now, we like to put this as a casual cologne, but I would say that it could even be more of a formal thing. This is one of those where it's not really exact. It's more of a up-to-you kind of thing. Now, Josh, why are they going to get this one?
Because it smells great. Polo Ralph Lauren makes a high-quality product.
Yeah, I mean, they've never let us down. So if you want an outdoorsy and interesting smell, I would go with number 3 of the Big Pony Collection.
Oh, gross. The monkey.
ScentedMonkey.com.